Would you like to give me your reaction to the Open 150 in three words? Just three words.
Worth every minute.
First time marshalling.
The right man won.
Wonderful 4 days.
I can't say the other
bloody
words because they
awesome
are
awesome and amazing. Bloody. That's it.
Thank you. So like
lovely, exceptional, breathtaking.
What a rush.
Unbelievable sporting spectacle.
We just loved it.
I miss Rory.
Oh, epic.
Epic.
Nice one.
Well, come again.
Amazing, stunning, beautiful.
The better man won today. Yes, yeah. We wanted Rory, but the better man won today.
I don't think you grasped the three-word thing, but I'm grateful anyway. Thank you.
Pleasure.
Inspirational, amazing, and absolutely incredible.
That was four words.
It was.
150.
It's a legacy of life right here in front of you. 150 years.
Nobody can count, but thank you.
Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
150 in three words. Three words. Well, that I'd know. I'd go for that. Thank you.
Cam Smith again.
Oh, that ain't going to work, is it?
Absolutely amazing golf.
I'm missing Tiger a lot.
You can't jump over it. So, would you mind giving me your reaction to
Cam Smith?
Come in. Your reaction to Open 150 in three words.
Absolutely amazing. Absolutely amazing.
That's two not words, three words, but
you said no three.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Okay, three. Today, today, pause. Absolutely amazing.
I like punctuation. It's the first one with punctuation.
Yeah.
So thank you. For
yeah.
That. You got...
No, I can't top it. I can't top it. Seriously.
I can't even say Cam Smith champion golfer of the year. That's too many words. Cam Smith
I've had
champion.
Sort of, how about this one? And there's another like take two for
McElroy
me.
Blew it.
No, I'll go. Like you've got to cover with me so you can brush me.
No, that's cool. We'll just top and tail the video with you. That's
fine. Cam Smith, champion.
See, more punctuation. I love it.
Thank you.
Amazing.
Chad.
Slightly Chad. Deflated.
Very disappointed. Oh no, that's. Three words. Wait. Three, is it three words or three syllables?
Three words.
What would be your three words?
My words would be...
No, your three words would be...
My three words would be... My first day. My first open.
My three words would be... My friends rock.
They rock and they are classy. Swigging wine on the 18th hole.
Finish.